another song somebody's ever brought me up to. That was quick. I tried before to get you to play that shit for me right there. Thank you. Yo, what's up, man? My name is Doughboii, man. I'm from Gary, Indiana. If you don't know where that's at, man, that's close to Chicago.
Jackson.
We actually get more deaths in Chicago. They just never reported, so that's a cool thing. I'm going to talk about relationships and shit like that, because that's what I'm kind of going through right now. I can't find the right type of freaky woman. Try to find a woman that's comfortable with a man with titties. You know, that's where I'm at with it, you know what I'm saying? I can't really have sex with my shirt off like that. It's like, no, can you please put that back on? Your belly's heavy, your tip keep going in my mouth. It's really shitty. Like, I was with the black girl, I'm gonna say it's crazy. I was with the black girl, and she kept telling me, you know, you're gonna have to get a white girl, I'm not sucking no titties. And then I went and got a white girl, and now she's calling me a sellout and shit, like, I just fucked up. Shitty. I like not too chubby. I like chubby chicks, but not too chubby. Like, you're bigger than me, it's not gonna work out. And I'm a big dude, you know what I'm saying? I just wear big clothes and shit so I can hide the fat. But I don't like them too big. Like, I go to ChristianCraigslist.com, and that's where I search out for all my women and shit. And I recently just found this one chick. Name is Tabitha. I mean, the name sounds real fat, but she wasn't too big, but she was. Like, she had a fat-ass neck with a skinny-ass body. Shit was trippy. But, you know what I'm saying? I stuck with it, because I didn't want to be a quitter, so I stuck with it. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, only thing is, though, Tabitha used to be skinny, but now she's fat. Sometimes she be having like skinny moments and shit, and I kind of hate that because I'm big and I've never been skinny, so I don't know what the fuck that ever feels like. So she be saying shit like, yo, dude, let's take a shower together. And I just be like, no, what the fuck, are you serious? Like, you're big as shit, I'm fat as fuck. Those two things doesn't mix together. And because she sucked her titties, I did it anyway, you know what I'm saying? Just to please her. You know what I'm saying? So I took the shower chair out the tub. You know what I'm saying? So we have a little more room, and we did exactly what I thought we was going to do. Just stand there back to back, because we really can't hold each other, because my stomach pushes her and I can't do too much, you know what I'm saying? And shit, like when we lay down, our type of sex is like, we lay back to back and just reach around and give each other onesies and shit, just touching each other. The spoon is hard as hell with a chick with a stomach, and I got a gut, so you know, it's like, I tried to spoon her one day, but she kept complaining because I kept pushing her off the bed and shit. And it's just like, we're trying to be relaxing here. Shitty. She's like, yo, Doe, let's lay on the couch. And I'm like, why do you keep asking for small shit? Like, the couch, we bought this from Rent-A-Center, okay? So it ain't gonna work. But because she saw great titties, we did it. We just sat there, laid there, and sweated together for hours. Like two seals that can't get back to the water. Sick thought, huh? Yeah. Like, you know a person is fat when they take their shirt off, and you being fat, look at them like, damn, do you put your shit back on? That is nasty. Do I look like that? That's nasty. That's nasty. This thing goes real bad, ladies, when you get like over 40 and shit. I know what it's like to have a mammogram, because I had something like that. Like, the motherfuckers touch all of my titties, poking and pinching and shit. Yeah, that's not cute. There was a dude, I wish it would have been a woman, but it was a dude. I'm smiling and shit, like, man, where do you get these at? These are so cute. I'm like, dude, these are real. No silicone in this, bro. This is straight Oreo cookies, pounds of sherbet, racks of chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah, fat man. Y'all call them plates. I call them racks. A rack of chicken is like 4 to 5 pounds worth at one time. Big people can eat that. Like I got a lot of skinny friends, and I hang out with them because skinny people can't eat food. Y'all know how it is, you skinny motherfucker can't eat a lot of food. You order all that fucking food, and I'm just there like, yeah, you fool now. You get that. Yeah, you ain't gonna need that. Shit, man, I be taking these women out on these little things, man. Fuck it, man, just take them out, spend some money, whatever. I don't mind spending money on food, but one thing I do hate is for a person to waste food. I took this chick out, man, you know what I'm saying? She ordered I was like, look, you order anything on this menu that you want, just never order more than me if you're not gonna eat it all. Because I'm eating my shit. So, you know, she was up there ordering shit, you know, and then it was so bad she ordered shit that I don't even eat. That's shitty. When you're a fat person, you gotta order the same shit he likes to eat too, just in case you don't eat it all. But she ordered shit, healthy shit too. Ordered salads and shit. Fucking small ass 6 ounce steak. Fuck that, it's too small, bitch. I need something bigger, like a 24 ounce or some shit. You know what I'm saying? Just all the time, this shrubbery and this lettuce and too much. She got this little nasty looking salad on asking me if I want some. Like, this look like I want to eat some healthy shit. But yeah, the moral of the story is, yeah, she didn't eat all her food. We sat there for a while, so like, I was there long enough to beat 5 Candy Crush boards. I was there. I used a lot of Candy Crush Lives begging and shit on that bitch. She was like, yo, if I eat any more food, I'm going to throw up. I was like, well, bitch, you throwing up tonight, man. You know what I'm saying? We're not leaving till you eat all. There's no doggy bags. We don't do that. What the fuck is a doggy bag? Look at that plate now. Shit, I ain't never punched a girl before in my life, man. I hit that chicken and stuff so hard. Bitch, eat this food. Yeah, I'm not abusive. It's just that if you do not eat the food, I'm going to be pissed off. It's just all it is. Because I'm a fat dude. I'm nice and petite. Cute and shit. Any ladies in here suck titties though? I just want to know. I just want to know. I got a cute ass areola too. It's nice ass quarter piece, got a 50 cent piece. Abraham Lincoln on the front. Yo, man, it's been